Seems someone wants me hospitalized. Looks like I have to get down. Need to find a key card. Thank you.
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem that's centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies.
Joseph.
That's much better. Get out of here fast. Keep your eyes peeled.
Thank you.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic. Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah. We need to move.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
Things are there.
Fuck!
Sebastian, they're above us. Find cover. They're shooting.
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off. You'd better come have a look at this. I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go?
I'll go. Tell me what to do.
I think there's another control panel around here. I think there's another control panel around here. Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5.
Hang on, I'm coming!
Where'd they go?
Kidman, you there?
Just a few bumps, we're fine. It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Let's get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He? work.
Thank you.
Subject's case history cites developmental delays, indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.